Hi children, take your activity book. This is your English class. Take page number 9. See children, write a proper noun for each common noun. Here common noun is given. Now we have to write proper noun. Common noun means commonly given here. Proper noun means particular name, place or thing or animal or birds. Okay children, see here common noun is city. Now here you wrote proper noun. Already it is there, Mumbai. Next, second one, road. Write down here children, this is your revision class. Already if you finish, listen carefully ma. NH4, M.G.ROAD road, MG road. If you didn't finish, write now children, write neatly. Mountain, here write down Himalayas. HIMALAYAS, Himalayas. HIMALAYAS, Himalayas. Next one, park. Write down here Rajiv Gandhi. R, capital R. Proper noun is always starts with capital letter only. Capital RAJIV, Rajiv. Little finger gap, Gandhi, 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 Rajiv Gandhi. Next, school, Navodhaya, NAVODAYA, Navodhaya, NAVODAYA, Navodhaya. Next, cartoon, Motu Patlu. Write down S. You like this one? Motu Patlu? S. Write down children. As you like, you have wrote. But I write here Motu Patlu. MOTU. Motu. Little iPhone. Finger gap. PATLU. Patlu. Motu Patlu. River. River is Krishna. KRISHNA, Krishna. Next one, movie. Bahubali, BAHU BALI, Bahubali. Capital B, BAHU BALI, Bahubali. Restaurant, restaurant. Crossroads, CROSS, cross. ROADS, roads, crossroads. Country, our country is India, 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 capital INDIA, India. Next, month, here I wrote any month, but I wrote here July, JULY, July. Next, friend. Here you wrote your friend name, but here write one name, Kalpana, KALPANA, Kalpana. Next, player. Here wrote your, as you like, which player you have to like more, write that name. Here I wrote Dhoni, DHONI, Dhoni. Next, teacher. Here write down your teacher's names. Kavita, Mary, Lakshmi. KAVITHA, Kavita. MARY, Mary. Only one name here you wrote, but I wrote here three names. Lakshmi also. Next. Theatre. Theatre, Apsara. 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 APSARA Apsara. Newspaper. Sakshi. 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 Here you wrote E Nadu or Vartha as you like. Okay, children? Or Indian Express. Okay, ma? Next. Times of India, like that. Subject. English. Which subject you like more? Here English or Max or Telugu as you like. Here you wrote. But I wrote here English. 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 Language. Telugu. Our mother tongue is Telugu language. TELUGU. Telugu. Village. Kankipadu. 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 Next train. Satavahana. 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 Turn the next page, ma. See, children, next page. Name the pictures with the help of the given words. Then mark them with P for proper noun or C for common noun. Okay, ma. See, children, here. India. PRIEST. Priest. TENT. Tent. CAKE. Cake. EARTH. Earth. ORANGE. Orange. MOTU. Motu. PATLU. Patlu. Motu. Patlu. HELI. COPTER. Helicopter. SINDHU. Sindhu. See, children, here, what is this picture? Yes, helicopter. Where it is? Yes, here it is. Write down, children, here, helicopter. 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 Here, write down, helicopter is common noun or proper noun? Yes, common noun. Write down here, capital C. So many helicopters are there. Particular name is not given here. Only helicopter is given. So write down here in this circle, capital C. Next one. Who is she, children? Yes. She is Sindhu. Where it is? SINDU. Write down capital S. Why? Because Sindhu is particular name. This is proper noun. Write here capital P. SINDHU. Sindhu. Next. What is this one? Tent. 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 Here it is. Write down TENT. Tent. Tent is common noun. Write down, children, capital C here. Next one. INDIA, India. What is this picture, children? INDIA, India. India is particular name, our country name. Write down here. It is proper noun, capital P. What is this one? Orange. Write down here, capital C. Common noun. Who is he? Priest. 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 Yes. Write down here common noun. Capital C. Okay, children. In this picture, what is this one? Cake. 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 It is common noun. Capital C. Okay. Next, what is this picture, children? Yes, earth. 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 What is this noun? Proper noun. Capital P. Next, Motu Patlu. Motu Patlu. MOTUPATLU. Motu Patlu. Here particular name. So this proper noun. Write here capital P. Capital P. Are you following children? Write neatly. Okay children, next turn the page. Page number 11. See here children. Read each sentence carefully. Underline the proper noun. And circle the common noun. Read here children this sentence carefully. Raju is jumping. Here Raju is proper noun. Here proper noun is yes. What you have to do? Underline the proper noun. So underline this word Raju. Next, the girl is crying. Here girl is common noun. So circle it. Why? Because it is common noun. Next one. The animals are in the zoo. Here animals and also zoo is common nouns. So circle these two words. The Charminar is in Hyderabad. Here the Charminar is proper noun and also Hyderabad is also proper noun. So underline these two words now. Next. Lata is singing a song. Lata is particular name. So proper noun we have to do underline here. Lata, underline this word. Here my dog barks loudly. Arustundanta loudga. Dog is here. Common noun. So circle this one. Next one. Rani bought new frock. Rani bought a new frock. Here Rani is particular name. So it is proper noun. So underline this word. Frock. Frock is common noun. So circle it. Next. Diwali is a festival. Diwali is particular name of a festival. So underline this word and festival. It is common noun. So circle it. Okay children, we will meet again in next class ma. Thank you children. Bye.